musical in his reach the word by Jesus Christ. Peter took another step and he walked on the word. No weapon formed against me will prosper. Every tongue may rise up against me, judgment shall be condemned. Peter took another step and he walked on the word. Because I delight myself in the Lord, he gives me the desires of my heart. Peter walked on the word. God shall perfect those things that concern me. But then he looked around and he saw that the wind was boisterous. So the next step he took was not the step on the word, but the next step he took was the step on the water. The step in fear. And that's why he began to sink. And he said, oh Lord Jesus, save me, save me. There's the provision, but I'm not on the word. So God save me. But what we have to do is to continue to step on the word. And if you continue to step on the word, you get to the provision. But if you get out of step, the provision's over there, meaning you're out the will of God. Amen? So I just want to encourage you today to step on the word. To step on the word. Be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. And God said, every need is met.
Name of Jesus.
Jesus.